Chapter 6, Personalizing Your Thermostat. Only two more quick phases left and you'll be done with your setup. Now, let's connect your thermostat to your home Wi-Fi. Within your Lyric app, select your home Wi-Fi network to connect your thermostat or manually add your network. If your network is password protected, enter your password. Your thermostat is now connecting with your home Wi-Fi network. It may take several minutes to establish a connection to your network and sync with Honeywell. If an error appears on your thermostat screen, touch Connect again to re-establish the connection. The last step is to personalize and register your thermostat with Honeywell. This will ensure that your thermostat is tied to your account. Visit lyric.honeywell.com to view additional instructions, videos, and FAQs. Now that you've configured your thermostat, let's give your thermostat a location and name that's easy for you to reference later. Create a name for your thermostat's location. For example, you could use home, or cabin, or condo. Next, give your thermostat a name like upstairs, basement, or kids' room. Finally, you'll need to complete your profile to register your thermostat with Honeywell by providing your address and time zone. It may take a few minutes to register your thermostat. Congratulations! You have successfully installed, configured, connected, and personalized your new Lyric thermostat. You can now enjoy all the benefits of controlling your thermostat right from your Lyric app, no matter where you are. To learn more about your Lyric thermostat and how to manage it, visit lyric.honeywell.com.